Meanwhile, it seems employees are spending more time working since the coronavirus attacked countries around the world. Those are the findings of a new report. Research from cybersecurity firm Kaspersky suggests that close to a third of the 6,000 workers they surveyed globally are spending more of their time working than before. Employees also noted that they found it more difficult to separate work and personal time, particularly concerning IT matters. Almost half of employees revealed that they use personal email accounts for company business, and more than a third use personal messengers that haven't been approved by their IT departments. Kaspersky says companies also need to be aware of cybersecurity for employees who are working from home to ensure they don't unwittingly put their companies at risk. They advised employers to schedule basic security awareness training for employees and to ensure all devices are updated regularly.